All right, here we go. Second video from Saturday night at Buxton Raceway. This is the SOS Sprints, Southern Ontario Sprints. We got their heat races, we got some hot laps, and we got their feature. And then we're going into the late models. Always a favorite is late models, but this is my first time seeing the sprints in person. Let's just say they don't disappoint.
Beautiful night for racing race fans as we come around the corner.
Jamie Turner followed by the 77 Kia Passion of the Memory.
Thank you.
by the 87 of Sean Evans. Then you have the 94X of Scott Hall, followed by the 90 of Travis Cunningham. You then have the 19D of Alan Downey, followed by the 11 of Jamie Turner. Then you have the 26 of Dale Hudson, followed by the 17X of Corey Turner. Then you have the 48 of Andrew Marshall, followed by the 13 of Ian Hunter. In those last...
Under the lights at Buxton Speedway, the conditions are perfect, but hard to...
Thank you.
actually reaches halfway. Goes to check and make sure that driver is okay. We have Darren Dryden. You're at Buxton Speedway. We're under the lights. It's a beautiful night, and we are officially racing, race fans.
come around the third turn. And we're officially...
Thank you.
racing machines, and we have an awesome feature race here as we are officially